your attention. Soon as someone mentions me, here's my 10 cents. My 2 cents is free. A nuisance. Who sent? You sent for me? Now this looks like a job for me.
What the heck? Oh my gosh.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is mad at.
Supposed to be. I hope that you're missing me, 'cause it makes me feel young.
You know, they say you can't joke about nothing today, and then they say, hey, you can joke about whatever you want. You just gotta be willing to offend somebody, and I am willing to offend somebody. So here comes my offensive joke. What do you call a man? Stupid. I'm sorry.
So sorry to bother you while you're working. I was just wondering if you could tell me where the nearest bank is around here.
A bank?
Yeah. It doesn't really matter which one.
1300 block, or you need a cash machine?
I would like to any bank. It doesn't matter. I got to make a large withdrawal, if you know what I mean.
1300 on Second Avenue.
Okay. Thank you.
1325 Second Avenue.
Awesome. Appreciate it. Oh, do you know how tight their security is? Okay, I'll go find out. Thanks.
59, huh? Oh, LB say go na na na. 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 Go na na na.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
This is my voice, one day in Soviet Russia. This is my voice, 4 days in Soviet Russia. This is my voice, 3 weeks in South Russia.
Блядь, что бро ты, мутецкий вот ты?
Why are we going so fucking fast, nigga? Hell, what?
Wow, I didn't know it did that.
at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head.
I used to be so beautiful, now look at me. My actions are unbeautiful, it's clear to see.
Wow, this is incredible. The flavor is immaculate. Never tasted anything like this before. The way it just melts in your mouth is really exquisite. 10 out of 10. We'll eat again.
And I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me. But I couldn't do it all alone.
Wow, I didn't know it did that.
You bitches are playing a dangerous game. Touch my shit, I'll put you in the freezer. Go on, make like a tree and fuck off.
When I was a junior, I saw my friend get tased by the cops. Story time. So I walked into school like 30 minutes late because I was a horrible student. I saw my friend Johnny just running. I was like, hi, Johnny. Johnny said. Then I said, bye, Johnny, rude ass. So I keep walking, minding my own business, and I see my friend Troy. Same thing. I go, hi, Troy. Troy said, you can't run from me, Johnny. It was in that moment I knew I was not going to class. I was about to watch this train wreck. Quick background, Johnny is 6'1", 120. Troy is 6'3", 300 pounds. My first thought was, Johnny is going to die today. So Johnny's skinny, fast ass decided to run outside, and Troy followed after him, followed by the cops. I stayed on the inside of the school like, this is not going to end well at all. Cops caught up to Troy and said, stop right now or we'll tase you, you big bear. Troy said, can't stop, won't stop Miley Cyrus. He kept going, so the cop tased him. Shoot! But something weird happened. Troy did not go down. So cop 2 said, uh-oh. He still did not go down, so cop 3 said, he's too big, we need backup.
I used to be so beautiful, now look at me. I got a pink eye on both my eyes.
Bitch, I got 5 shots of caffeine! I will bring anarchy to this world! I'm going to backflip off of the Eiffel Tower! I'm gonna fly to the moon on a hairdryer! I'm gonna go milk a giraffe! I didn't mean to punch the baby!
Alright, story time. I only have 5 followers, so this one's for you. So last night at work, my throat started hurting a little bit. So I was like, you know, I'm going to wake up early, go to the doctor, make sure I'm good, because I don't want to be spreading a business to nobody since I wait tables. Nobody wants that. So I go to the doctor this morning before work and test positive for strep throat. And the doctor was like, you're not going to work today. I was like, but I work a double. And she was like, well, you're not going to work today because it's contagious for 24 hours. And I was like, are you sure? She was like, nope, I'm writing you a note. So I bring it to my manager since I'm already out and about. And my manager was like, so you can't work? How am I gonna get your shift covered? I was like, I don't know, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to get strep throat. She was like, wait, aren't you a double? I was like, I am a double. She said, wow, this is just great. You know what, just have a great day. I was like, I probably won't because I have strep throat.
Okay, guys, I've been working on this outfit for some time now, and my stepmom, Karen, says I'm not allowed to wear it out tonight. I mean, like, respect the drip, Karen.
Hey, God.
Yeah, we have a little bit of a situation on our hands right now. There's about a million people outside the gates.
1 million people? What the fuck happened?
Well, you remember like a couple months ago, they were talking about raiding like a military base, but we thought it was just like a phase and it would just go away like everything else they do? Well, it wasn't a phase, and the raid was today, and like 2 million people died.
Look, if 2 million people die, where'd the other half go?
Hello?
Dude, what the fuck happened, okay? Because this shit wasn't me. This is what happens when you give them free will, okay? They go ahead and do dumb shit like this.
Yeah. You think I got the staff to
cover 1 million fucking people?
Run like that.
The giant horse cock weighs over 11 pounds.
The fucking what?
The causes of the French Revolution are... Peppa? What are you doing in my history presentation?
iPhones. Pathetic.
Oh my God. I was in a McDonald's drive-thru. And all I wanted were some chicken nuggets. So I pulled up to the speaker thing and I was like, can I have 10 chicken nuggets? And then a voice came from a little further down the drive-thru. And it was like, sir, the speaker is down here. You're talking to the trash can. I was talking to the trash can.